Be always clever. This is the secret to success, yes?
Fall before a Nazi!
Yes?
How can I help you?
So, did you find Sadri? Did you get the deed?
That's the deed, all right. I didn't think I liked you when I met you, but you've grown on me. Now to deal with the hole the Kwama dug. There's some kind of Dwemer ruin down there. This whole affair might turn out better than I thought it would. What a mess. We'll be eating omelets tonight, I can tell you.
None whatsoever. And I wish the burrowers had never broken through. This is nothing but trouble. Oh, I admit, it looks kind of pretty in there. But no miner's going to want to work in a pit that's infested by rolling buzzsaws. Just doing what comes naturally. And now their warriors are defending the hive. Kwama eggs are treasure enough for me. Thank you. That's what I know, and that's what we'll stick with.
Anything I can do for you?
For that, we thank you. With their queen destroyed, the other Lamia will flee, and balance will return to these ruins. In time, all will be well again.
Hello there.
Care to bargain? Can I help you?
We must see to it that no more monsters invade our world from yours.
Prison's not perfect, yet, but we have time, and Rilis isn't going anywhere. I'll make sure of it. Thanks to you, Rilis will never see Tamriel again. The situation would be dire had he escaped to the surface. You have been a boon to us. We Keepers would have failed our people if it weren't for you. We'll have to continue to refine Rilis's prison. But even the Daedra should have trouble breaking it free from 4 binding stones. In ages past, the vilest of my people were interred here as punishment. Today, the banished cells contain a sole prisoner, High Kinlord Rilis the 12th. Rilis is long dead, but his Daedric Pact sustains him, and a prisoner he remained until today.
May I be of service?
How may I?
You've done the impossible. I've seen those Daedric fiends flay the souls of my friends with but a word. Your power must be immense, dwarfed only by your generosity. The shards have merged, and my soul is whole once more. Give you my gratitude. The Daedra drove Narayaneth to do this, I know it. I would leave this plane, but I cannot, knowing Narayaneth is still out there. He may return, and on that day, I will do everything I can to free him from Daedric influence.
The
You have freed not only my soul, but the souls of all the students caught in my husband's attack. Your actions right a wrong that was long overdue. My husband and I met as adventurers. We founded this school to teach practical sorcery and use of arms as survival skills. The world can be a dangerous place, and we wanted to give our students the means to tame it, like we did. Had I known. Had I known what my husband would ultimately become, and what he would do to this school and his students, I would never have built it. In a way, I gave the Daedra all those lives, years of torment out of something that should have been wonderful. There were a great many, but they've all been freed now. The ones you saw, Feindor, Rulinir, Ankanath, myself, we were the ones he most despised. The others were trapped within the walls to bear witness. You have freed not only my soul, but the souls of all the students caught in my husband's attack. Your actions right a wrong that was long overdue.
She's dead. I can't believe it. Remarkable. Really, just amazing. You're the new champion of the Blessed Crucible, inheritor of the Brimstone Crown. Let all in a
champion of the Blessed Crucible,
we salute you!
She's dead. I can't believe it. Remarkable. Really, just amazing. You're the new champion of the Blessed Crucible, inheritor of the Brimstone Crown. Let all in attendance know that the champion walks here. Let no one bar your path.
Champion of the
we salute you!
Quick! Use it to protect you!
Collins!
Plenty of goods, fresh off the junk pile. I'm always willing to bargain. As long as you've got rubbish to trade, that is.
May Daedric cults always find roads to you, so that I don't have to deal with them. I disenchanted it. The second blade in two blades refers to my magic. I don't always get to put it to use, and I prefer not trying that again. Fortunately for us, you are here to handle Theron.
Speak with me a moment.
Come!
Blackheart is dead, but it won't stay that way forever. Let's destroy his skull and prevent him from ever returning. Thank you. I will destroy the skull and rid the world of Blackheart's menace once and for all. May fortune find you wherever you go, my friend. I never thought I'd be free of you, Blackheart. But the day has finally come, and I'll be rewarded. My new master has waited long enough, and I...
frosty as the edge of Skyrim up here. The eighth, it's cold. Where am I? You've saved my life. I spoke at length with that witch, with Drauda, before she cast me in ice. My family has caused her and many of her kind much grief. I will restore this keep, but no more will it be a headquarters for witch hunting. Feel free to return. Soon I'll have this place looking as grand as it ever did. All will be welcome. The locals, perhaps even witches, if they'll look to reform. Drauda claimed that witches are not evil. We'll see. Not exactly. I'm a Direfrost, after all. But I won't hunt them either. According to Drauda, we've caused them much suffering. If she's telling the truth, perhaps my ancestors deserved what happened to them. I have some contemplation to do.
Your picks, friends. It is time to leave this place. Quickly, follow me.
Tribesmen are trapped inside the ruins. Please save them.
They're all dead? Good. Keep your tails low. One of their strongest is just ahead.
to command!
I arrived too late. Kayok. I guided the first group back to the swamp. You are free, friends. Flee this place.
Angels, is that you?
Yes, I am here to rescue you. You sound surprised.
No, well, yes, a little.
You should head back to the village. My companions and I will free the rest of the tribe. Greet, Jacine. We are here to rescue you.
It is Mima and Bunti. Are you all right? That was a savage beating.
All according to plan. Now, the four of you should swim to safer waters. My companions and I will find the rest of the tribe.
Chudan has broken her bonds!
Thank you.
rest of the Susabil tribe, or suffer the same fate. Invaders! Bear your fangs, Sipzot! Their skins for Nakesh! Friends, our foolish cousin freed us, but that beast saw Lure caught him.
Kill puny rat!
Stand back, or I will...
Smash the rat! Smash!
Stupid rats!
Groundbreak you! Not escape! You die!
Crush your head! Now you are strong!
Thank you. Keep moving. We are near to finding the Tree Minder and the Elders. I know it.
Dry-skinned savages, this city will be your grave! Wither and die! Your eyes!
weak.
Of deep disappointment. So, this is the Mad Hist. By the egg, do you see how it weeps and twists its roots? I hope the elders can help.
Stop here!
Two steps forward, two steps back. Such a cozy little home. You have a look about you. Some sort of quality that's rare to find. And trust me, I'm never wrong about these sort of things. Can I interest you in a room at the local inn? Actually, wait, that came out wrong. Look, empty rooms are just bad for business. The upkeep alone costs me more than the place is worth. But I think we can come to a sort of arrangement. And not the sort of arrangement that involves a few drinks, let me be clear about that. I need someone to improve the reputation of my properties. A hero type who people look up to. And I have a feeling about you. You've done something great and are probably on the way to do something greater. Seems like we can help each other here. Yeah, all right. Details. I can see how this might be a bit sketchy, but don't worry. The inn room is well kept, conveniently located. I know you adventuring types wanting a home in every town. This would be a nice addition to your holdings. No catch. I just need someone to freshen up my image. And my gut tells me you're the one to do that. As long as you're not planning on turning it into a skooma den or an outlaw's refuge, the room is all yours. Oh, sure. You can set up some crafting stations, house your pets, display any treasures or trophies you've come upon in your adventures. Hey, you can even set up a target dummy to practice combat. Just don't demolish the place and we're good. Excellent. You won't regret this decision, I swear. Here's the deed and key to the room. Took me a while, but I finally was able to take them back from the last tenant. Required more time in the sewers than I had hoped for, but hey, that's business. Hope the room is to your liking. With your reputation, I'm sure you shouldn't have any trouble with the neighbors. If you do, remember death threats are not the way to go. Had a spot of trouble when my last tenant started sending those out. Nope, just make yourself at home. Spruce things up a bit. Honestly, I can't wait to see how you arrange the place. Hopefully you'll end up with a few less Daedric shrines than another former tenant of mine. Like zero. Zero is a good number. Oh, what a relief. I can't tell you how hard it is to wash bloodstains off of cobble floors. But that's not even the worst of it. I've had tenants cram their rooms with the wildest things. Mounts, foliage, assistants. I mean, it's an inn room. I own this and several other properties throughout Tamriel. It pays to diversify. Of course, that means I've got to look out for a variety of troubles, too. But hey, no one ever said the real estate business was easy. Thank you.
taste Anasi's blade!
Thank you.
By the Ebony Blade, this is it. We found the shrine.
Anything I can do for you?
May I be of service?
this to defeat them.
Don't abide Cheetos in the blessed crucible. You're gonna pay for that.
Anasi finds it useful to use her enemy's strength against them.